55 belongs to Johan Fabule. 36-year-old Frenchman. Comes from Morzine in France. He gave up skiing in 2001 to train his studies after his accident in 2002. He decided he wanted to give it another go in this form. He is getting more and more successful, yet to medal at the Paralympics. Had a good World Cup this time around. It made you feel like he might be a contender. He's coming down here, trying to challenge 2:15.67. Been some big slides, and this time it's not going to be competitive enough from Tabouli. 2:16.70. It's enough for second spot. Suzuki rides on. It's Sokolovic's turn to leave the limelight. As Takeshi